Hi, how was your day? I've been looking for you. What are you doing here?
Well, to answer your question, I ended up here when I came to my senses. It's strange. The sky and the ground look so weird. And there's no one here. Something terrible has happened here. And yet I feel at peace.
Have you forgotten?
Forgotten what?
The Dark Hour. A time period few people are active during, but you... You've somehow adapted to it. Too well for a human, in fact. Yes, it's all so clear now. I understand the reason behind this feeling I sense when you're around. You are not good. You are my enemy.
Your enemy? Enemy? That's right. On a night like tonight, the moon was full. It was long ago.
Yes. We met once before, as adversaries.
Who am I? Who are you?
I am Aigis, the last remaining anti-shadow emergency control weapon. A machine created to destroy shadows.
Created to destroy shadows?
And you... Your true name is Death. You are the shadow I sealed away 10 years ago.
Yes, it was 10 years ago, the night I was born into this world. I set foot on this very bridge.
The sole purpose of my existence is to destroy shadows. It is for that reason that I was given a personality and a persona.
I'm the 13th Arcana. I was never meant to be. Everyone called me Death. But when I was born, a part of my power shattered and was strewn about. As a result, I was incomplete.
Even so, you were far stronger than I anticipated. Since I could not defeat you, my only option was to seal you away. Under the circumstances, there was only one suitable vessel. A human girl... who happened to be nearby. I had no other choice.
I see. I was inside her all this time, and I unwittingly led her to my 12 missing pieces. And then... I see. I understand now. I remember everything. Who and what I am.
A machine is created for a purpose. Mine is to defeat you. That is the purpose of my existence.
It doesn't have to be that way, Aigis.
Palladian!
Don't be foolish, Aigis. I'm different than before. There's no way you can win. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. This mission appears impossible. A machine that cannot fulfill its purpose has no worth. I'm sorry, everyone. I'm scared.
Juno! Wait, did something happen?
Yukari, is something wrong?
Well, it's a full moon tonight. You noticed it too, didn't you, Senpai? Jeez, I'm starting to feel like a workaholic. Oh no, did something?
We don't know anything for sure. However, we can't find Aigis.
Huh. Where would she have gone?
I sensed a persona, but it quickly disappeared. And soon after that, I couldn't detect Aigis's presence.
Could it have been Strega?
Well, she hasn't sensed any of their members, but we can't be positive.
I've confirmed Aigis's location. She's on the Moonlight Bridge.
All right, call the others. Let's see what's going on there.
Aigis!
I'm sorry. I remember everything. Who I am. Who he is. I know why I wanted to be by your side. I'm sorry. I failed. I'm sorry.
There's no need for you to apologize.
You?
Ryoji-kun? Wait, what are you doing here? Aigis!
What's going on?
It's all my fault.
What? You did this?
Akihiko, wait. He's not showing any signs of aggression. Tell us, who are you? What are you?
I'm the same as the beings you call shadows.
You're a shadow?
I'm the embodiment of all shadows. The Appriser. Born from the union of the 12 Arcana.
The Appriser?
I remember everything now. The frightening truth about myself. And shadows? It's all so hard to believe.
You know the truth about shadows?
I do.
What?
The shadows are here to facilitate the rebirth of the maternal being. The maternal being will begin to awaken as she is drawn to me. The Appriser.
You. You're the Appriser?
That's right.
What is this maternal being?
She is a great entity. There is no comparable word in your language for her. 10 years ago, a man collected a great number of shadows and contained them in a laboratory. That's where I was born. But the unification was interrupted, and I awoke in an incomplete state. Not long after, I fell to Aigis, as she did to me.
Aigis? Is that true, Ryoji?
She knew she could not defeat me, so in an act of desperation, she sealed me within a child who happened to be standing nearby. That child grew up, carrying me inside her. And by a twist of fate, she later returned here as a transfer student.
You mean...
Yes, I lived inside her.
Inside her?
Her special persona awakened, as did the 12 shadows, all in order to become one with me.
Ryoji's? The Appriser? And he was... inside her body? None of this makes sense!
It's all my fault. I'm sorry. There's more I need to tell you.
Ryoji-kun!
He appears to be exhausted. Let's let him rest. We have Aigis to attend to as well. We'll continue our talk later.